driving the new SeedMaster Ultra SR. We are in pea stubble, right behind the combines. And we are going with the direction it was seeded and the direction that it was harvested. And it's doing a phenomenal job. Going right through everything. Finished harvesting, a little on the green side, and it's doing a great job. So I show you guys, here's the back of the single rank. So you still have the standard opener, dual knives, okay? So just in between each opener is you have a trash wheel here, and see it's driven in five sections. So this is all connected together via this double belting. So it has give. So there's flex to it, so it's not rigid. And they can also kind of move up and down on their own. That's how that works right there. Each section has a speed sensor on it, so if a section stops turning, it will alarm you in the cab. And that's how that works. It's pretty super simple.